Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Blessing. Thank you for clicking on this video. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. Thank you. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always watching my video. So in today's video, I'll be trying out my pre-pregnancy outfits. So these are clothes I've had pre-pregnancy. I'll just be trying them out to see if they still fit me. So currently, I'm 33 weeks pregnant and I've not really changed too much. My body has not really changed, but there's only one way to know if my clothes still fits me. So yeah, that's what we'll be doing today. If it's something you're interested in and if you'd like to see if these clothes fit me, please keep watching. So I'll be trying out 5 outfits, 4 dresses and 1 shirt, just to see if they still size me. I've worn I think about 2 of them or 3 of them on this channel before and they fit me properly then. So I'm gonna be trying them again to see if they still fit me. We have 2 plain dresses and 2 floral dresses, then 1 shirt. So yeah, let's get into it. So this is outfit number 1. It's just a flared floral dress. This outfit used to fit me perfectly pre-pregnancy, but now it doesn't fit properly because I'm unable to zip up. It looks pretty good from the outside, but I cannot zip up. So I'll be showing you the back now and we'll try to zip together, but I don't think the outfit, this dress would zip up. So this is what it looks like. I can't zip up, so let me just try to zip up on camera and show you guys what happened. This is a fail. I can't zip up any further. It's getting tighter and tighter, and as a result, it's also getting shorter. So this is definitely a fail. I can no longer wear this dress during pregnancy. So yeah, we'll have to keep this till post pregnancy because it's not tight at all, but it's just tight around the belly, so the zip cannot pass. Second floral dress. I love the print of this dress and of course the color because it's green, but the issue with this dress is that it's really short now because of the bump has lifted the dress, so it's really short. And of course we're having the same issue, just that this one is even worse than the last one. I love the sleeve of this dress. I used to rock this dress a lot pre-pregnancy. I love the sleeve, I love the color, and I have so many memories with this dress. But the major issue is it's now short and it cannot zip as well. I can't attempt to zip it because it's really bad. It's so tight. So this is another fear. I can no longer wear this dress during pregnancy. So yeah, we hope after pregnancy we'll still be able to wear this dress because this is a lovely dress. I love it. I love the sleeve, I love the neckline, and I love the color print of the dress. So this is the 3rd outfit. It took me a whole lot of energy to put on this outfit. It's so tight and uncomfortable. I know I won't be wearing it for too long, but I managed to squeeze myself into it. As you can see, it was really tight, and of course I'm unable to zip it. I cannot even attempt to zip it because it's really tight. So yeah, that's the outfit. It's a lovely outfit. I can't wear this anyway because I mean, if you can't zip it, what can you do to it? So yeah, this is also another fail. It's so frustrating. Like, this is why I keep saying getting clothes to wear has been the problem. You try one cloth, it looks like it's gonna work, and then something happens, it doesn't work. So this is the 2nd plain outfit and the 4th overall outfit. This outfit, I have a problem with it because it has become so short to the point that I cannot even wear this in public. I can't even try. So even if this outfit zips, this dress zips on me, I can't wear it because it's so inappropriate because it's so short at the moment that I cannot wear it. So yeah, this is what the outfit looks like. I have not attempted to zip it because I just don't even feel comfortable wearing this at all. So this is the problem I have at the moment, but anyway, that's a fail as well. It's so annoying. I used to wear a size 6/8, pre-pregnancy, and now it's looking like I'm going to have to be wearing a size 10, which is fine. But I don't want to spend too much on clothing because I know I'm not going to remain that size. Like, the clothes fits me. It's not even too tight on me. It's not tight. So once this belly goes down, this clothes is going to fit me. It's going to size me. Do you get it? Okay, so let's try the last outfit, which is a shirt. I hope it fits because, I mean, one outfit has to fit. One. Finally. So this is the last outfit. It's just this top. It's a very stretchy fabric, as you can see. And I've had this well for a while now. This top used to be a long top, like not really long. It used to get to this point when my belly was flat. But now it looks like a crop top. It looks like a crop top for some reason. But I'm glad it fits because it's not very tight on me. And it can pass if I have a jacket over this or an overcoat or something. I can still wear this top. I paired it with the leggings, of course. Leggings is stretchy, fits. There's enough room to accommodate the bum. This is the relief. At least one outfit out of all the outfits actually fits me. It's pretty normal. If I have an overcoat or a jacket or blazer on over this, I'm good to go. So yeah, this is the last outfit. So that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please click the like button, share this video with your friends, leave a comment in the comment section. Also, you can suggest what you'd like to see on my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.